People could catch COVID-19 by touching the contaminated tap. To prevent this problem, the best solution is a portable, touchless water tap. The portability makes this project to more useful for the outdoor use where the service is not available. So in this video, we will learn how to make it at home. In the first step, attach a rubber pipe to ice cream sticks with the help of hot glue as shown. Then take a plastic container like this. And drill two holes on the cap of container as shown. Now fit previously prepared tap in it and use a PVC socket like this. Fix them all with the help of hot glue. Here I am using a 220 volt AC aquarium pump. Connect the rubber pipe with the pump. And seal it with hot glue. Now fix the pump inside the container. And connect a wire from the power cord with pump as shown. Here you will need a solid state relay. Place it on container with the help of double-sided tape. And connect the remaining wire from pump and power cord to the relay. As you can see, the pump, relay and power cord, they all are connected in series. Now by following this schematic, we need to make an infrared controller for our project. For this purpose, I converted this schematic into the PCB Gerber file and ordered my PCBs online from the PCBWay. They are providing 10 pieces of high quality PCB boards within $5 only. They are also a sponsor of this video. To order your PCBs, just click on quote now. You can set some of your PCB parameters from here or just click on quick order to auto set. Then upload your Gerber file here. After uploading, click on save to cart, sign up with your email. Then on next page, pay for your order to complete the process. So I received my PCBs from the PCBWay. Now let me open the package and show you the quality of my new printed circuit boards. As you can see, the build quality is excellent as always. Now I am soldering all the components to the PCB. You can find the list of all the components, Gerber file and circuit diagram in the video description below. Our sensor board is now almost ready. Now I am placing the LM358 IC in socket, as I always prefer to use the IC socket instead of direct soldering, because in case if you burn the IC, you could easily replace another one with it. Before placing it into our tab, let me test it with 9V battery. Now connect a wire on this terminal block. And attach the board with tab by using a cable tie clip. Adjust the board infrared and photodiode to the right direction. And connect these wires from the terminal block to the solid state relay as shown. If you notice that, I insulated the pump and power cord side of the solid state relay with insulation tape, because it will contain AC voltage. Our project is now completed. Now let's fill the tank with water and test the tap. I hope this project will be useful for you in the fight against COVID-19. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to learn more amazing projects.